Absolute Chaos weekend. I dropped a little bit of cash on, what's it called? Elder Scrolls Online, because my dream house in that game is finally back. And then, traveling, yada yada, and then, what was it? Excuse me. Oh yeah, and then I tried doing the Elden Ring and found out after I purchased the game that, lol, it doesn't actually work on the PC yet. Yeah, so. My computer should be up to par. It's not like it's my old PC, which that's completely understandable why it wouldn't run there, but yeah, I don't know why it's not accepting. They have to check out with some friends. Specifically the one who gave me it. And then what I'm gonna do is hopefully get, you know, spend a couple hours in the character create modeling, because, you know, that's the fun part of that game, right? Right? What did I do? Oh, shoot. I'm playing another game. Actually, I haven't been playing any games this weekend, because traveling. But home sweet home and all that jazz, not standing outside my driveway because it's not cloud, yada yada, all that fun, fun, fun. I also found out that the mute button doesn't actually fully mute properly. At least not if I'm trying to use it. It can still be heard a little bit, which is defeats the purpose. But yeah, so wanna run around, try to do this and pretend that I'm not going to get stuck in that horrible fetch quest afterwards. Alrighty, let's get this on going. Yeah.
disobey me! Take the king's sword!
Okay, so that was a long, quiet time, but yeah, I'm gonna end it here. See y'all next time. Bye.